I did a lateral workout, and then you do a pop cut.